A successful start for England in their tour of New Zealand. A victory in the first 2020 warm-up match against a Kiwi 11, led well by Stuart Broad returning from injury, proving his fitness with a fine hat-trick that rounded off the innings. England had struggled to set a total earlier before Luke Wright and Owen Morgan came in, accelerated the scoring rate and really cleared the ropes with some fine hitting. Wright was stumped off a wide for 44. That did not bring the Kiwis any respite. Jos Buttler came in and from ball one looked in complete control. His half century was his first in England colours and he was delighted with the start.
I feel pretty comfortable. It's a great environment to be around. It's pretty relaxed and everyone's really enjoying each other's company. We've trained well for a few days and we were ready for the game, so felt comfortable. It's great to get our first win and you know, a really good strong performance from everyone. The longer you spend in this environment, the closer you get to everyone, and you know, that build up those relationships which make everything a lot more comfortable and a lot more enjoyable, and it's been a great experience for me. I'm really enjoying it. The work ethic, you know, everything is really provided for you, and you know, you can go out there and really work hard and improving yourself, and I definitely feel I'm improving as a cricketer.
Buttler also looks set to keep wicket throughout this 2020 series.
I think I'm going to take the gloves for the series, so it's something I'm really excited about, really looking to put in some really good performances. Today's a great start, but as I've said before, we'll start fresh again and keep working hard in training.
Once England got the ball in their hand, their total of 185 never looked in any doubt. Chris Wokes began the charge and then wickets were shared around. Dernbach with a superb performance as well, knocking the poles out on a couple of occasions before, of course, Stuart Broad stepped up to the plate, taking a hat-trick to round off the innings.
Yeah, definitely, it's great to have him back leading us and bowling really well. A hat-trick's a great moment in any form of cricket. You know, it probably just sits behind his test match hat-trick, but you know, I'm sure he really enjoyed it.
And that's a hat-trick to Stuart Broad.
Coach Ashley Giles, of course, is one series now into the job, and this slightly lower key start to New Zealand will help him continue to bond with the players.
He's slotted into it really well, and he's obviously worked well with Alistair Cook in India and now picks up a good relationship with Broadie here early. So I think it's a really relaxed mood in the camp, everyone's enjoying it and working hard, and it's as showed in today. I think that, you know, we're ready and we're playing really well.